Structure bond is a pattern often used in landscape architecture. We are going to create such a pattern along curved elements. We type R, S, B and select the first polyline. In the main menu, we read the default settings. We'll use these settings, so we hit enter to continue. As soon as we do, a structure bond pattern appears along the polyline. We're going to explore the settings, so we type R, S, B again, and select the second polyline. In the main menu, we now type an O for offset, set it to 1.8, and confirm the settings. The structure bond pattern is wider this time. We run the command again on the third polyline. This time we type a D for division and set it to 0.24. We see the pattern has changed in wider strips. We run the command on the fourth polyline and type an E for element. We set it to 0.48. We confirm the settings and see the elements are wider now. With the fifth polyline, we type an A for alternating. When we look at the last place pattern, we see it started with alternating elements. Due to the curve, the pattern shifts a bit. The pattern now starts parallel, so the effect in the middle changes as well. We undo the last pattern. And type an S for side. The pattern now only appears on one side of the polyline. Thanks for watching this tutorial. For more information and more commands, check urbanlisp.com.